გამარჯობა, მე ვარ ელენე მელიქიძე, მე ვარ საქართველოდან. ვსწავლობ პორტუგალიაში, ქალაქ ლისაბონში. I was studying Portuguese in Georgia, so I decided to do my Erasmus in Portugal in Portuguese. I was so excited, and basically I really love this country and this university and all these people. It's a really old country, it's really different. The streets, the beautiful art of Lisbon culture, and I would say the people really, they are really, I don't know, happy and they are smiling. It's really awesome, it's really beautiful. It has lots of things like history, and nowadays it's really beautiful and I'm relaxed and I'm totally, I feel really good here. So, and really important for me was to meet a lot of people, and everything is really beautiful. So you should come here, and university was really good for me in my area, and I'm studying Universidade de Lisboa, Faculdade de Letras, which is University of Lisbon, the area is humanities. I had really good teachers, everything, it was really awesome and really good experience. You should come here and try it. I really liked this way of teaching. I had like native speaker teachers in my language. So we had a part of studying, part of watching something in this language. So we had a lot of practice. We were talking about a lot of things. We were trying to do our best. So my level of languages, it's really better now. It was exciting, interesting and awesome, everything.